is the great sage, Master Zheng Zhao himself!
Forward! The time has come for us to build a new world!
Look at that!
It's Lu Bu! Lu Bu! You ravaged the land without purpose!
You must be slain, or the darkness on the land won't go away!
A strange fate, is it not, Lu Bu?
The entire land has been united with the sole purpose of ridding it of you!
What is that? Do you hear that sound?
Child's play. As if mere water could stop me. Do you think I'm that easy to destroy?
Master Sun Tse, we have come here to help you. You traitor, Yuan Shu, you will pay! I, Liu Bei, descendant of Liu Shang, King of Zhongshan, will end your infamy!
What's that? You say that every bit of our supplies are gone, all put to the torch? I praised Cao Cao's strategy. It was very clever of him. However, Cao Cao has underestimated the Yuan family fortitude.
Look there.
So, this is what you foresaw? Well done, my cousin.
Well, with you and I fighting together, this will be an easy battle to win!
Well, forgive me then, my fair city.
This must be done to vanquish the chaos. For that greater purpose, let these flames raise your fair walls.
Thank you. if you're in a hurry to meet your death. Zhang Fei of Yan welcomes you to taste his blade!
For the realization of my lord's dream, I fight! I battle for justice! The spear of Zhao Yun shows no mercy!
You think that just having a lot of boats is going to save you? Take this! You don't stand a chance fighting against Wu, especially on the water.
Well, well, well. Look at what we have here. Are you lost? You didn't really think you could pass so easily through a road like this.
I work for a greater purpose. It is a purpose that even I will risk my life for.
That's the signal Father spoke of. The time is now!
Look! The bank! They've cut through it!
It has come time.
Do it!
Ah!
Did you see? It will draw you in and devour you. This is the enchanted castle of Heifei.
Our Prime Minister, let our arrows pierce way and all the